friend. You see, I was supposed to meet my friend on the street corner, and I can't seem to find him, you know? All I know is that he's supposed to be of medium height, a kind of reddish in color, and I don't think this is him. And, you know, I can't even sit on this thing because of these damn spikes, but I guess maybe I'll walk down looking for my red friend. Because it's always good to look around and see your friend. It's quite a bit of a walk, so come on, folks, let's go. I personally always wondered what it's like to have a red friend, you know? So much for racial harmony, you get born a totally different color. Busy street, so far, no red friend. I know, what am I doing trying to meet a red friend on the street corner? You'll soon see. Come on, folks, let's cross the road. You have to look both ways. Oh, wait, actually, this is the one way. I'm sorry for confusing all of you. Let's see. Well, these are not my red friends. These are my steel friends. I can't seem to find a red friend anywhere. I guess my red friend isn't here. Oh, this is my tree friend, not my red friend. God, it's just confusing sometimes.
He deserves to be, like...
You know, it's like looking all over the place for the medium-sized red friend, and you can't find that person anywhere. Like, who could be a medium-sized red friend? I'm not really sure. You know, if I recall correctly, I would think this is my medium-sized red friend. You know that? I'm pretty sure. The description is quite accurate, as you can see. Medium height. Slim. And he's red. So that's good. But Mr. Fred, thank you so much for waiting on the street corner for me, you know? I was walking and I was looking for you, and I couldn't find you. I don't know why it took me, you know, so long for you to be there. So what do you think about this? What do you think about this, Mr. Red Friend? You know what Mr. Red Friend said? He said he's actually a very reliable friend. Because the thing is, once he stands in one place, he never moves. You see his feet? They're rooted really, you know, firmly to the ground. So there is no way that he's, you know, going anytime soon. As for me, even though, you know, I have my red shoes on today, my feet are not stuck in the ground. So that's why I was able to walk around. And my little red friend wasn't. So, Mr. Red Friend, what do you plan on doing today? Are we gonna go out and maybe eat something? Or perhaps we could just walk around? Or maybe I could play with these little things here? You know, this is fire, this is police. I wonder if they would come if I pull this. Probably not. I bet this doesn't even work. And, oh, you know, he has all these stickers on this little red friend. That's a really cool thing, you know? You know, it's all about racial harmony.
I'm just saying, one thing is like, you're,
but,
like, if I was like chilling, bowling right
you know,
now, and like, I didn't give
you're
you
gonna be standing here for a while, Mr. Red Friend. I think it's a good idea to advertise something. Perhaps to have all these stickers. Maybe I could just like advertise, advertise something. Give me a moment, please. You know what I forgot? I completely forgot to put my poster on these things because my Mr. Red Friend, he's so reliable that once you put something, you know, telling him, perhaps like a poster of your website or something, Mr. Red Friend will be only too glad to hold on to it, you see? That's one of the nice things about having a red friend, because he'll say, sure, I don't mind if you stick things on me. Not a big deal, you know? But these things get tough. Sometimes you wonder, did you get a ticket for this? I really hope I don't. The last thing you really need is like some kind of ticket. You know, a lot of people walk around with their groceries, but they don't know this is my red friend. I wonder if they like my red friend. I think it's like my friend.
Red friend?
Yeah, it's my friend.
What?
Yeah, what do you think?
Huh?
Yeah. You guys are your friends. group of friends, you know? And then it's just like one big happy family. Until you meet a group of people that just don't want to be your friend. And that's when the problem arises. So Mr. Red Post, you know, thank you so much for being a really nice friend to me today. I really appreciate it. And, you know, I'm just going to hang around here for some time and, you know, we'll just bond. I hope nobody peed on you because I'm leaning against you. I think I'm getting too close to you. You know, people make noises in the streets. I could make noises in the street too if I feel like. So, you know, Mr. Fan, I'm just going to take a nap and I'm just going to lean against you and just say, oh, memories of my friend. Memories of my friend. Oh, Mr. Fan, you're my best friend, Mr. Red Friend. Oh, I love my Mr. Red Friend. Oh, spend all day standing here.
With his old timber, walk on me.